Heads up, if you are looking for a job, Walmart is looking to hire hundreds of workers in North Carolina. The company holding hiring events across the state this week, including events in Shelby and Troutman. They will be held on Wednesday and Thursday from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Walmart specifically looking for supply chain associates, including Lyft drivers and order fillers at stores with grocery sections. The average pay is about $20 an hour.